Old man Wrigley lived in that white house down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few long lost summers out on that old front porch swing. He was in the war, fought in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down, I asked him once, how you keep from going crazy? He said, oh, I'll see my wife and child in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He just looked at me and smiled, said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, you know, the ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley has died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. I thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody who deserved a ticket to the other side, that would be that sweet old man that looked me in the eyes, said, I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Maybe I can quote the book, the chapter, or the verse. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, the longer that I live. No, this isn't all there is. Lord, I raise my hands, bow my head. Oh, I'm finding more and more truth in the words written and read. They tell me that there's more to this than just what I can see. I believe. Oh, I believe. Oh, I believe. I believe. God bless.